I'm Heather Vail with Performance Marketing Insider, and I'm with Dan from Velocify. Hi, Dan. How are you?
I'm doing well. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. So you always have such a cool looking booth. It's like very slick, very modern.
Yeah, we have our marketing people are very creative, and we've got a really good vendor that that does our booth.
Okay, nice. So what are you guys doing here at LeadsCon?
So we've actually been a part of this event since its inception. We work directly with sales teams, so companies that are generating leads. We help them convert more of those leads. So, obviously leads start from lead generation inception. So people that are in marketing are generating those leads, and they want to ensure that the leads are being handled properly by their sales teams. So what we do is we ensure that leads are being distributed to reps properly, making sure that when those leads have been distributed, that a rep's day is prioritized for them, and then ensuring that a sales process is followed to ensure the highest likelihood of conversion, which is obviously what's interesting to folks that are in marketing. And then we give the organization the ability to sort of control that sales process and report on it so that they're tracking their lead vendors and their ROI to ensure that they're always working with the right partners.
Okay, so how exactly are you distributing these leads?
So that actually is up to the individual customer. So we have something that's called distribution, which in our world, we know based on data that there's always a right rep for a right lead. And so we give organizations to control who gets what lead based on any characteristic, any data point that they have on the lead.
Okay, so they can make the criteria like this rep is really good with this sort of thing, and then that one point always goes to that rep.
Exactly. So let's say that you were an insurance company, and let's say that you're working for Allstate or State Farm, and you have one rep that's particularly good at auto policies in Los Angeles, let's say. You can ensure that every time that you get a new lead that comes in with those characteristics, that it goes to that particular rep. Companies use it for language. For lead scoring is really popular nowadays, so they use lead score to sort of decide who gets what leads and when they get them and how many times those leads are touched. So our product handles all of that.
Nice. Okay, so we have a lot of companies that watch, marketing companies, tech companies who happen to have sales teams. So if they're watching and they're like, yeah, you know, I could really use this solution,
right. What
are their options?
So we've got two options. We've got our standalone platform that's called Velocify Lead Manager. We also have Velocify for Salesforce. So if you're a sales team that has Salesforce, we can help them convert more of those leads that you're working on to sell to your customers by helping them do the same things that we talked about. Ensuring that your leads are getting to the right reps at the right time, helping to prioritize your reps day to ensure that they're always working on the next most important thing, and then making sure that you can put your sales process on rails to ensure the highest likelihood of conversion.
Okay, nice. So where do they go if they want to ask more questions or if they want to sign up?
So they can go to www.velocify.com. They can call me directly. My name's Dan Salazar. Anyone that wants to LinkedIn with me, that would be fantastic.
Okay, awesome. Thanks so much, Dan.
Thank you.